Get off me!
Oh my god, you little bitch! How do everybody? It's Gavin here, and welcome back to Outlast 2. Okay.
Oh no.
Just go.
Daddy, help!
Oh yes. What is this? My love.
Why must we do this? Do you know what God said? God said unto Moses, I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist.
What the fuck are you talking about, dude? Is this a church? What the freak is this?
We need to be like God.
Okay, but you are not like God at all. Oh my god, Jesus Christ. Is this a gate? Lynn!
Oh, fuck.
Oh shit, my fucking camera. No, Lynn! Dude, find a way. We have to. Oh shit, come on, Lynn, I'm gonna save you, don't worry. I'm coming, don't worry. Open this shit, dude. Open this. Oh my god. Okay. Open. Come on, bitch. What'd you have? Come on. What is this? The Gospel of Sullivan.
This is the Gospel for the bottom ones.
Who the fuck are you? Fucking fat. Lynn, I'm coming. Don't worry. Don't worry about anything. I'm here. You have a basement? No, I fucking hate basements. Pick the lantern, okay? You can pick that broom. Pick it up and fucking smack some shit up with this.
Give me your life. Give me your children.
Get the fuck up. Carp abysm. Ara. Stuff.
I'm ready for the
key.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Lynn.
All my anger is boiling down.
Dude, you're in a fucking cage. Who are you? I think there is a reason why you're in a cage. I have to go there. What? Batteries. To go down. What's this?
She is right. Paul. With the Antichrist. The enemy waits in her womb. Whore of Babylon.
Shit.
Whore to Satan.
Shut up. She's not a whore.
And the horrors of the earth.
Dude, you're fucking insane. What am I supposed to do though? Add in Ferriper Aspera. What the f- is this some Harry Potter fucking spells? What the fuck is this? Oh, we have to go in here. Oh shit. Oh my god, you little bitch! Fuck off, fuck! Get out of here, get out of here! Oh my god. You know what's the stupidest thing? Wow. The funniest thing is that I didn't expect someone to just scare the shit out of me. That's the funniest thing. Open. What are those pictures? What is that table? What is that food here? Who the fuck are you again? Batteries! Thank you that it's fucking locked. Thanks. I prefer to be locked than to scare the shit out of me. Lock.
Get your fucking hands off me!
Lynn! Oh my god. Dude, something's gonna scare me. I know it. What? Lynn! I'm coming down!
Damn it!
Come on. I'm coming. Lynn, how are you?
Oh god, Blake!
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh shit.
Hey,
we have to run.
Yes, let's run. Oh my god, thank god there's someone at least with me. Come on, run with her. Go.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Oh yes, let's go, let's go, let's just leave. Oh my god, they're so cute, they're holding hands.
Ah! Oh god!
What is it?
My stomach!
No,
it hurts.
Please!
Something's wrong! Fuck!
Don't turn into something bad, come on!
I have to stop. I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
No, we're not dead. Don't worry.
I'm here. We're gonna get out of here.
Okay. Come on.
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
What?
Please don't ask me.
Okay, I won't.
They're coming. They're coming.
Our faith has been proven.
Motherfuckers. Let's just go.
The temple gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time.
What?
She has a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking insane.
Did he fuck her?
I just want to get out of here.
And she is pregnant. Us,
what the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill
please.
Okay.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you when I fucking find you, little bitch.
Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Fuck you.
Stay back!
No, you can't. No, who are you?
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
Come on, punch
no.
him!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you...
No! No!
You motherfuckers! Get,
no.
get off me!
No.
You leave her alone!
No!
Leave her alone!
Stop it!
Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
Here it is!
What are monsters? The fuck?
I watched my father fuck your god to death.
Lynn, no! Wait! No, wait! Don't!
There you go.
No! No! Oh. For fuck's sake!
Stop! Oh my god, dude.
Stay careful.
Do something!
I'm gonna share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
Get off me, little prick. Little disgusting little
god
bitch.
Get off you. No,
oh,
like
get
I
off
know.
Me! Get off! Get the fuck out of my face!
Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother.
I'm gonna punch you so
I
badly.
Think I'll see you again.
Get off me! Don't fucking touch me! Just, dude, get the fuck up! Punch that bitch in the face! Oh my god, oh my god.
Oh,
yeah,
shit.
Pick your camera.
Lynn. Oh god. Lynn!
Lynn, where are you?
Jesus. Jesus, God.
No.
Fuck, were they? Call them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It's not just a cult. It's two sides. Christians and
Is that them?
Something else.
Fucking Satanists, maybe. This bitch fucking licked my face. Dude.
It's not just the cult. It's
fucking asylum.
Christians.
Oh, nice. Okay, nice. Crouch. Crouch, crouch. Oh my god. Yes, no. Can't you stealth kill him or something? Can't you just grab him? Dude, it doesn't matter how weak you are. Still, you can just do something at least. Open the door. Oh, what is this? Is this Jesus? School. No! Fucking hate school for real.
What the hell? I'm dreaming. Or I'm out of my fucking mind.
Yeah, dude, you're
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. Aww. I remember this.
Oh, we have to record it. Fine. Okay, record it. Pick up like this.
And Lynn.
Oh, there no.
When we were. Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade.
Oh.
I thought this couldn't get any worse.
Oh, it's a Catholic school. Wow, is this is fucking destiny for this guy. Yeah, school, the worst place in the whole fucking earth, I guess. Oh, why? Respect. Run, 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 just run your fucking, just run, okay? Come on, bitch, come on! Oh. Tolerance. Self-esteem. Self-discipline. Confidence. Fuck, get out of this place. Just get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, what? It's winter. Holy shit. Jesus Christ. Wow. You can't even see any. Oh, okay. Oh, Thea, thank you for opening it for me. Oh no! And back into reality, my friend. Back into reality. Yeah, pick your glasses.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider. No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Hey, dude, are you?
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here.
Oh, dude, thank you.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But oh, I mean, Ethan!
Are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you?
Yeah.
I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Say, squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when nah. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby, he put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
No. Dude, thank you for existing here, at least.
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner. Just tell me she's okay.
She's fine. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you.
Oh, my God. Thank you for...
Get you inside.
Dude. At least you're here with me.
Oh,
what?
Oh, hey there.
What's going on?
You busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
I don't think you're gonna be okay.
As you head down the road, son. Get down there. You can hide till you're fixed up.
Oh, but I don't wanna. Okay. Oh, thank you so much.
All right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Beaton's gonna treat you right.
Please don't be a lunatic or fucking or insane. Hey, bandages! Anyway. Hey, we have a bed. Okay, let's sleep. Can we sleep? Oh. Dude, I don't think you can sleep after all of this. How could you sleep after all of what happened to you? I wouldn't even...
Please, Blake.
I'm scared too, okay? Probably more scared than you.
He's coming. Ah! He's here! Ah! Get away! Ah!
Ah! I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by law, but the blood of your heart.
I can't pop his gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was.
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and her up me. Not Shut questions up. Even now, other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
What? Please, no.
You sin when you denied the prophet your daughter. You sin since to deny.
Please just let me talk to now.
No, the outsider is.
Just leave him alone.
His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
Just
his
let me
blood.
Talk to you now. I can explain.
God don't hear dead men. Be still. Take your penance. God loves you.
Shut up. Damn.
It's the devil.
Little fucking bitch. Dude, are you okay?
I hope you find your daughter.
Tear off wood blank. Why? Oh, poor guy.
You didn't give me up to her. Not even though she... Thank you.
You're a hero, dude. You're a hero. Okay, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. This is pretty fucked up right now. Thank you for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video or if you want more. Have a wonderful day, and I'm gonna hear you or see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.